It's me, that one guy from that one show. Yeah, I'm very excited about this week because it's episode 3 and good things come in threes. God, Neapolitan ice cream, the Three Stooges, 3 Day Sales, those are nice. Three Amigos, very funny movie. If it had only been two amigos, Brokeback Mountain. It was the third little pig. He was the one that saved everybody. Without him, it would have been a very sad story. And what about, just imagine how slow a three-toed sloth would move if he only had two toes. So three's a good thing, and it's just as good here today because I put together a wonderful animation for you. Now, as you know, I'm starting to learn animation. So I am starting with the easiest style of animation, which is cutout animation. If you don't know what that means, it's the kind of animation Terry Gilliam used in the beginning of the Monty Python shows and throughout their shows. And what it is you cut pictures out and use those to animate. All right, self-explanatory. So I put together this funny little piece and I'm so excited to show you, but I can't. See, there's one picture I'm still waiting approval for licensing reasons. You know how difficult it is to find a royalty-free picture of a Tibetan monk? It's not easy at all. But that's okay, because you know what? I mentioned last week that my mother-in-law was coming over to visit. Well, she did, and she brought a box of videotapes, old VHS tapes, and one of them, a few of them, are from the Christmas tapes that I used to give out years ago for when I couldn't afford real gifts. So we put together funny things for the family. So from here, from 1997, I present to you Behind Closed Doors, a little skit that I did with my family. And I'm telling you now, the acting is amazing. I'm so glad I was able to get this dusted off and show the world just how talented my family and I are. This, wow. Oh, and the vintage mullet. You gotta love the mullet. But go ahead and enjoy that in stage 2 as soon as I'm done here in stage 1. And oh, look, I'm almost home. So go ahead and watch that, enjoy it, and come back next week at our new time slot, Wednesdays by 5 o'clock in the morning. I will have them ready from here on out on Wednesdays at 5 o'clock in the morning. Big marketing strategy on this. My wife works on Mondays and Tuesdays. Hannah's out of the house. It's a quiet time to do editing and whatever else I gotta do. So enjoy, and I'll see you next week.